game plan, bro. Try to finish this one, eh?
Yeah, we'll try to finish this one without crashing. That would be a plus.
Yeah, without crashing and without breaking down.
Yeah, that's the one. So, yeah, hopefully it'll be a good day today.
Surely to Christ, this is the one.
Yeah, fingers crossed.
Third time lucky.
Yeah, third time's a charm.
Yeah. at your 8th overall.
I'm pumping so bad.
Is that, can you see much out there, or is it just too dusty? So you're only 9th now. Feeling alright?
Yeah.
We're doing 24 minutes. We'll see you in another
2. Yeah, I've got to get rid of arm pumper. Yeah. Yeah.
Yep, he's had a huge crash.
How far behind?
Oh, you're about 8?
Yeah, behind the next guy.
I don't know, he'd probably be a good 20 seconds behind the other guy, wouldn't he?
But what?
Was where's your front yard?
No, in front of me.
A ways, man.
Okay.
Yeah, there's quite a way.
Because I've only just got rid of arm pump.
Ooh.
My gloves were slipping and that just created blisters and stuff, and
yeah,
I don't know. I was a bit all over the place really.
Do you think it's just a bit of discomfort with the new bike? Partially?
Yeah, partially. It was working better the first laps, and then towards the end it was just I was getting hammered really.
Yeah.
It was nasty that last lap. Last lap was so bad.
That's fucking insane, man. I've never seen it that bad. I can't believe you fucking rode through that.
I can feel it, but then I just tell myself that you're being a pussy and like just try and tell yourself that it's not, there's no pain, and it works. But yeah, because like,
no, so yeah, I mean, what it comes down to is he was just being a pussy.
Yeah, and then riding without it was like the weirdest thing ever.
Seriously?
Yeah, because it's like
a mountain bike.
Yeah, you can see the front wheel and it's just, yeah,
that's weird.
Yeah.
It'll look weird on the GoPro too.
Yeah,
it's fun. I'll go film these fucking guys. I think they got one.